everybody, this is Ekta from hotkuti.com and today we are going to review two very special products from the house of Oriflame under the range Love Potion. They are, the first one is a Love Potion body moisturizing cream and the second one is an EDP from Love Potion again. Isn't this bottle look lovely? It is, it looks very glamorous indeed. Talking about the Love Potion cream first, Love Potion is basically a body lotion, it's a body cream rather, moisturizing cream, which comes in a very nice fragrance, mildly fragrant and an attractive big round box. Yeah, and this pot, basically I call it pot of melting moments. This has, you know, a very fine, ludicrous fragrance, which is like going to soothe your senses. It is very mild, it is non-sticky, and it stays for quite some time. Another good thing about is the product is like, you know, is a very good ideal for your bedtime requirements. Like I love moisturizing my hands before going for a nap, so this product comes very, very handy. Yeah, it smells really good. See the texture, it's very soft, smooth, and it gets absorbed in your body really, really fast. My verdict, I really love this cream totally. The only thing is that if you have a very, very dry skin, this may not be very good for you, but trust me, this makes for an ideal, you know, bedtime routine companion and very good for gifting as well. The another product is the EDP, the Love Potion EDP, which comes in this lovely bottle. Isn't this so lovely? Like I said, this bottle comes with a cap. Ta-da! Looks like a witch hat. I know what you got. You got it, and you remove the cap, and this is the glass bottle. It is a very mild yet very feminine kind of a, you know, romantic kind of a fragrance. It is an EDP, so it is you can gift it to anybody along with the Love Potion cream. It smells really good. It has a very nice sillage, and shall I try? That's very nice. It has a little, I'll not say fruity, but like another kind of a very mild, seductive fragrance. And it is ideal for your evening wear, like for your parties, your candlelight dinner. You can even wear to bed. Yeah. So this comes in a 50 ml bottle. And this one is lesser. The portion is around 250 grams. This comes in a lovely plastic pot kind of a shape, and together both of them, these two products look an ideal and lovely gift to for this winter and Christmas season. Yeah. So regarding Oriflame, let me tell you a little bit about Oriflame. Oriflame is a Swedish cosmetic manufacturing company. You will not find it widely available in the shops and showrooms because Oriflame is a part of DSA, which is the Direct Selling Association. And what they do is that they eliminate the middlemen in terms of the distribution, like retailers and all, so that to save that particular cost and give you wonderful, world-class, luxurious and good product at a reasonable price. You want to know about the price of these two products? Well, you have to head to my blog www.hotkuti.com. And I know you must be wondering, this lovely red nail, these are also courtesy Oriflame. Oriflame has come up with this Giordani gold nail paint range. The color that I'm wearing is royal red, and I'm really loving it. The texture is very good. It is easy to apply, does not leave stains on your nails, and very easy to remove. See how it is? Nice, yeah? Okay. And if you see, you can also include this in your gifting bag. It comes with a very lovely package, and the only catch that I can see over here is that it does contain bentonite, and the products may have some parabens, but otherwise they are very lovely, very rich, luxurious lifestyle products. If you are in doubt that what you need to send out as your gifts for Christmas and New Year, don't fear and go for Oriflame range of Love Potion. I'm totally in love with them. I hope you like my review. Stay tuned, subscribe to our channels on Instagram, subscribe to us on Twitter. Details will be on your screen and below this thing. Take care and have a great, lovely, sexy day. Ciao.